at the scale of this building. Onto the ladder. Second.
Mr. Nemich. Well, I'm surprised.
surprised. You look like you shat the bed.
That's hardly fair. Now, you and Miss Catskill made promises
I never promised you anything, Mark.
Promises are something a five-year-old says, Mark.
Blackmail, is it?
I know. I wish I'd come up with something better, but the cliche still works.
This state forgives sexual dalliances far more than it does drug abuse, Mark.
I am a United States congressman.
Long story fucking short, Mark, you baby. Your numbers are tanking, and we can't afford that. Now it's time for Plan B. You do remember what Plan B is, don't you?
And here are the schematics. If you're interested.
I thought your program would get me reelected.
No, miracles are for losers, Mark. Don't you want to earn this yourself? Now, anything goes wrong, remember, you just keep your mouth shut. Unlike you in those photos. Again, I'm so sorry about those. I'll try better next time.
You see okay. That? Do Sars part of this.
Man, there is a ton of activity going on over there.
Yeah, Marcus, jumping. There we go.
The building just went off the grid. We can't get in or see inside.
I gotta get over there. There's gotta be some evidence of what's going on.
I'm on top of the next building. You can get to his penthouse from up here. Plenty of cranes for that.
On my way.
Base on fall. Runway. We need to go higher. Oh yeah, like spin. Right. I think this is a mission they showed off at E3. Really? That's like really late in the game to show off at E3. Or at least it seems to be late in the game. I don't know. We must be getting towards the end now, though.
Yo, Rich!
Hey, Marcus. How's it going?
Yo, check it out.
Huh?
You can see the whole city from here.
Whole lot of people out there, man. Whole lot of people.
Yeah, getting screwed.
They don't even feel it. Just numb.
It's fucked up. I know it's gonna be a hell of a fight turning them back into people.
Fucking A, man. Okay, dude. You find the evidence, and I'll mine our exit strategy.
Okay, so we've now got to get across there. Get to the chopper. No. So it must be another crane nearby, or we can use the same one we just jumped down from.
Hey, is that the congressman?
No, I do believe that is a helicopter.
Fuck you.
This high enough to go over? No, why are you going that way? Go that way. Oh, I should probably get on it first. That might help. Are we safe? Safe. Okay, good. Okay, should be able to climb this. And over. Okay, good. Great elevator. What's that connected to? Something up there. Okay. Guess we need the freight elevator to go up. So we need to hack this. Easy enough so far. That gets us up there, and there's another crane. Why did you need to hack it? Why couldn't you just go over there and press the buttons? Millennials, man. Okay, we're not in a restricted area yet, but we're right next door. Do this for something. Maybe a crane? Yeah. What this? I don't want to drop it on my head. Better coming in from the roof. Or not. Oh no. I'd say roofs are generally safe.
Yo, Satara, I'm ready to go in. Play me something fresh. They're scrubbing the evidence.
Get us access, Marcus, before it all gets wiped.
I'll get you inside the system. Once I do, you use the botnet to brute force your way in and download everything you can.
But I'm sorry, once you start downloading, they'll know you're inside.
It wouldn't be a party if they didn't. And I've got a surprise for them.
I didn't even say I was getting detected.
Still can't get in. Start the upload.
Okay, well. Wrote this on yourself. Oh, what the freak was that?
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Oh, we're all the way down there, are we? Do I need to go up? Can I just drone it from here? Well, I'm guessing something's gonna be physical, isn't it? This crane is just wobbling all over the place, dude. Think we got spotted? Coming up? Oh. I think someone just saw we walked up.
Yo, Satara, I'm ready to go in. Play me something fresh.
Who's got the code? What? Over there, somewhere. I'm gonna get spotted here. Okay, he's underneath, that's fine.
Where are we on wiping the congressman's cloud?
That's done, but there's a team at Invite scrubbing the backups, too.
They're good at this?
They're the best computer forensics team we have. You pay top dollar, you get top...
I've been spoiled.
Try to find a way to reconnect the building to the grid.
Don't worry, I'll get you inside the system. Then use the botnet to brute force your way in and download everything you can.
But once you start downloading, they'll know you're inside.
Wouldn't be a party if they didn't. And I've got a surprise for them.
Okay.
No way!
You're in. Do your thing.
As long as I stay nearby, we should be okay. They should all be heading downstairs, I imagine. You should use a drone, but don't you need to physical hack the computer? Or do you mean the jumper on the computer?
Your exit strategy is ready. Oh man, you're gonna love this!
We're going that side, are we? That's a hell of a jump.
Check your corners!
Zip line! Holy shit.
Prince, this is crazy!
You cannot do that on a yo-yo.
Yeah!
Just like that.
Marcus, we got their plan B. They're going after the voting machines.
Voting machines? Aren't those pretty protected?
They only protect the data after the vote. With the invite data, they can ignore ballots before a voter pulls a lever.
Josh found out where they keep the machines. He's waiting for you outside Fort Point.
Fort Point? On my way.
Oh, and Marcus, you might want to bring some explosives.
I was hoping you'd say that.
I mean, I gotta go buy some explosives. How is this still the same mission? Alright, there's a fast travel nearby. Always good. I mean, if I need explosives, they should give me explosives, right? Maybe drone explosives, but we don't have a thing for it. I don't think.
Please tell me you're not in there.
Marcus, there's snipers on the roof.
Snipers? What are you talking about?
They're human. I'm sorry, they're not supposed to be here. Dushan must have hired them.
Why are you whispering?
I'm not whispering. Can you get...
Hey, man, I'm not going in there. Look. So tomorrow, they're trucking out these machines to the polling places, and what are we supposed to do? Reverse engineer them?
No, that's not feasible given our time frame. The virus is military grade. The only prudent course... to destroy them all.
Destroy them all? What do you want to do, blow them up?
The fort's a military base. There's plenty of explosives. No voting machines. It delays the election.
Yeah, we expose the tampering and give people time to make an informed decision. Hell yeah. Hey, I'm sold, Josh. You sold?
Okay. All right.
don't think we have the drone explosive thing available yet, do we? Need data on ferry building. Maybe I should go do that. Am I in a mission right now? I guess I am.
Isn't blowing up voting machines kind of extreme?
Hell no!
It's like Josh said, we buy time for the election.
Yeah, let's quit this mission. We're gonna go get drone explosives because that's something that's gonna help. Huh. Why are you naked? I guess you're not naked. I guess you're in... You are in some sort of clothes. So we need to be over there somewhere. Yeah, you'll need the one before that as well, but let's get the key data for this one first. I guess. Is that... Yeah, that is my waypoint. Okay, good. What else I'm thinking about? I always get this one. Then we'll find out where the other one is. So it normally comes up on the map when you're near it, but I'm guessing it's further down the ferry. That makes sense. It normally says like research data nearby. Right? I don't see... never mind. I just came up on my map. Wait, what? It's... underground. I don't see a way under there. Am I being like mind-footed here? I can't put it down for more than a couple. I haven't spent money. Is it underneath the ferry itself? Like, I thought it'd just be a like a thing. Got a hole somewhere. Something is what you said in chatting. It's literally there.
I see you.
You have to like get into a building, like drop down on it from somewhere. You have to be the first one past the finish line, obviously. But if you don't finish your beer first, you're disqualified. I told them. Submarine type thing. There's definitely a way onto a roof. Kind of. Down to here. There's like nothing to hack. There's like nothing at all to hack nearby. That's the only way underneath. Try the other side. Yeah, it won't let me go any deeper than this. Any ideas? Again? Like, no way. That way. I'm really confused. That looks like it's something, but it doesn't seem to be. They don't open by any means. I was thinking maybe if that bin didn't have a bottom. I could get underneath it, but... Right, I honestly have no idea on this one. Okay. Let's have a look at the other one. Such a tower. Let's travel here to the e-kart race. Might have to look up the other one. That was very... I had no idea how to do that one. Can we not hop this fence? I think we've had problems here before with hopping that fence. Let's hit the bike. That's not how hills work. Isn't the key data you want either? Wait, what? I want that one. Ferry building, don't I? Or is that another one? Is that just a research point? Confused. Just research something. Don't want that one. Up IEDs and zappers. Get this. Oh, that's just a research point. Okay. It's not actually key data. So we're looking. But it normally pops up on the map. So it must be on this building then, yeah, on the tall building. Okay. On the spire itself? Cyber spire? Okay. Yeah, I think the game's wrong. I was thinking Nightbot's died. How come that's so much easier to get than the research point? Now this should make things like 100 times easier.